Hey guys, Dave here from Get Fit with Dave. This year is finally coming to an end. It's about time. Here are 9 trends that I think the fitness industry, regardless if it's good or bad, are going to see in 2021, the COVID era. I hope you guys enjoy. Number 1, mental health. This is so important. I've been saying this for years, that fitness is not just about the physical, it's about the mind, body, and the soul. More than ever, depression is on the rise. We've been in isolation, we've been in social distancing, wearing masks, we can't do this, we can't do that. It's taking a toll on our mental health. So I think mental health is going to play a key role in the fitness trend for 2021, taking care of yourself. Talking to professionals, talking to your friends or family about the struggles. Number 2, I'm not being biased when I say this because I am an in-home trainer, but I think in-home training is going to take off even more. With gyms being shut down, opened up, restrictions, and so forth, I just think a lot of people are just going to get fed up. They're going to want their workouts. They're not going to want to go and purchase materials. So they might just seek out personal training for either short-term or long-term goals. But I do think that's going to be on the rise for 2021. More outdoor activities. Now, we are going into the winter months, and that's going to be a separate video about activities that you can do outdoors. But I think people are going to get out and do more things outdoors because we've been cooped up for so long. Things such as snowshoeing, ice skating outdoors, going for walks, building a snowman, things like that, I think are going to take off. At-home workouts. With gyms being closed, or reopening, closing, restrictions, number of people, etc. I think people are going to freeze or cancel their memberships altogether and do at-home workouts. Number 5, smartphone apps or tablet apps. I think this is going to be the future for a little bit. People can just download an app and do workouts at home, do workouts outside. Such apps like the Nike Plus, 1-Minute Push-Up, and many, many, many more apps out there. But I think this is going to be a trend going forward. Number 6, video training. People still love that one-on-one connection that in-home fitness provides or group fitness provides. So I think video training, which is live training with a trainer or an instructor, is going to take off even more. Gyms and clubs have been doing this since the shutdown, but I think more people are going to be signing up for these video sessions. Number 7, work from home working out and work from home eating. I think this is going to be a key thing for people that are used to going in Monday to Friday, a 9-to-5 job, eating either leftovers or eating out for lunch, going out to drinks or food after work. I think this is going to be a huge shift. A lot of people are going to be preparing their lunches in advance so they get to pick the healthy meals. I think that's one benefit from working from home. As well, you can work out and do little shorts of exercises while you're at your desk at home. You can do jumping jacks, lunges, squats, push-ups, anything. You take 30 seconds or 1 minute to yourself, you do that and you go back to work. Support groups on social media. This is huge. People are making forums for staying at home moms working out, stay at home dads working out, stay at home families working out. This is going to be a good thing for people for support and to rely on each other, because some people may not have the motivation to work out, so they'll talk to other people and join groups as well. I think this is going to take off in 2021. Number 9 and last, family fitness. If you have kids at home, I think this is going to be a time where we're going to incorporate fitness into our daily activities. We're going to go outside in the snow, run around. We can do things indoors and run around because we have so much energy to burn. And I think this would be a great thing and a bonding experience between families. All right, this has been 9 fitness trends that I think are going to take off in 2021, the COVID era. Let me know what you guys think. Thank you guys very much and stay safe.